I got into Monster Hunter 11 years ago. I played it in Japan. I fell in love with the creatures, the beautiful landscapes, the themes of the video game. So I optioned it from Capcom.
My husband optioned the property rights to this game like 10 years ago. And he's been obsessed with this game for the last decade.
This has been the longest I've ever worked on a film project. And I'm kind of glad that it took that long because the game has evolved. It's become a worldwide phenomenon.
Monster Hunter is a Capcom game, and they've done a fantastic job in building this franchise. It's been remarkable how much they've allowed us to take this project and adapt it in a way that we think it could become a feature.
Absolutely.
The fans of all these games are very passionate about the games, and so when you stick your head above the parapet and make a film about the game, you better get it right.
There's not a lot of information on the internet, so we hired a consultant who's a gamer who's managed to finish this game. He came in and he would dress avatars for us, and then we managed to compile quite a good wardrobe that we could pull from.
We reference things that you might not notice straight away, things like hieroglyphics on the rocks, for instance, you know? The game is splattered with them, and so it's a subtle thing, but it means a massive thing to the fans.